Good morning and welcome to Northwoods Elementary, our second grade program called Gifts. My name is Meredith Best and I'm a music teacher here. This is my second year here. And we have been working on Christmas music since September. So I apologize if you've been hearing Christmas music since September. But you haven't had to hear it every single day since September. So we have been working really, really hard. They're super excited. They have been doing a wonderful job. In fact, I told them yesterday, we're doing three, well not them, but there are three programs going on today and tomorrow. And out of the three groups that are performing, they have been the best behaved. They have just nailed it, knocked it out of the park every single time we've practiced. So they have been doing an amazing job. I know you're gonna love what they have done and been prepared. You guys ready?
Yeah!
So, yes, our second graders.
Over the river.
can't believe there's so many songs about the holidays. The people who write them must be really talented and creative too. The people who perform them must be really pretty talented too.
We play instruments and music class, and it can be hard sometimes, but we learned a song about bells and it uses instruments. We can play, it's fun to come on. Let's play Merry Christmas Bells.
My family has lots of traditions around Christmas time. We always go to see the zoos, Christmas lights, and watch holiday parades every year.
We go to the toy store to make up our Christmas list for Santa. We got our pictures taken with him too.
You know the best job of today is to help Santa at the North Pole. It would be fun to see all the toys before everyone else does. Is anyone want to sing I Want to Be an Elf?
We do! gone.
Hey, what?
Why does Santa have three gardens?
I don't know why.
Because he likes to ho, ho, ho.
Hey, Dorian.
Hey, what?
What do the elves sing to Santa on his birthday?
I don't know. What?
Freeze it, Johnny Goodfellow.
Harry Vaughn.
Hey, what?
Why do mummies like Christmas presents?
I don't know why.
Because they're wrapped.
The heart gives us the gift of laughter and presents. So let's put both together and sing a song. Mrs. Best will help us out with a kitty for a present.
In the yard, right?
For a present.
I guess you could.
If I can have a chicken for a present,
yeah.
I will take a lobster.
That's a bit unusual.
I want a lobster.
Do you have a tank?
For a present.
You know they have claws, right?
I want a lobster.
They're not very cuddly. Maybe with lemon and butter.
If I can have a lobster for a present,
oh boy,
I will take a rhino.
What? A rhino?
I want a rhino.
Oh, come on.
For a present.
That's just...
I want a rhino. For a present.
How big is your litter box? Fine. I guess I'll be returning that goldfish. Sheesh.
What gifts could you give to your family and friends? I think I would do my chores so Mom won't yell at me. I would do my homework and I wouldn't tease my little brother.
I would try to get along with the people I don't like and be nice to everyone. I would say please and thank you. And I would help people who need help. I would wish peace to everyone all over the world.
Thank you.
harder to get off that floor every year. Aren't they wonderful? I told you you'd be impressed. Please give them another round of applause. Very good. Excellent job. Family and friends, you are more than welcome to come up and speak to them if you'd like. However, I don't think it's... Hopefully you're not checking them out at this room yet.
No.
Please be mindful of... please be mindful of equipment. Students, come right back here when you are done, okay? All right? So come on up.